Hey everybody, so today we're going to take a look at the Master Lock 175. This is a four-wheel combination lock. There we go. And the way it normally works is you dial in your combination on the wheels there, and then press in on the shackle and it pops out. And mine is being a little bit wonky today. So we're going to just spin the wheels a bit, and now it's locked up. Now this little tool here is the Peterson mini knife. It's just a thin piece of spring steel with this little sort of wedge-shaped tip. And the way it works is, on this particular model, you slide it in on either side of the third wheel. So starting from where they have this offset, count 1, 2, 3. Just stick it in on either side of the wheel, whichever side you can get it into, and come on. Then you just work it in as far as you can, and with a little bit of upward pressure, press in. When you can feel a sort of springy lever on the other end of this knife, that's where you want it to be. That means the tip has hit the internal lever, which engages with the gates on the combination wheels to control the shackle. And take it out, and you can lock it back up. That's it. Quick, simple, easy. There are methods to use this tool or a similar tool to decode them, but it's kind of complicated and not very quick. So we'll save that for another time. Until next time, have fun and happy picking.